is going to the beat. And everything is going to the beat. And everything is going to...
Cameras are so normal these days, most of us just carry them in our pockets. But do we really know how they capture all these images? The physics of a camera relies on light and lenses, which is actually pretty similar to how our own eyes work. Light is bouncing off of everything, going in all directions. So the first thing we need to do in order to see is focus the light. In the front of the eye is the cornea that focuses light into your eye. The iris resizes the pupil so that more or less light can enter the eye. The lens that sits right inside of the pupil opening then projects the light onto the retina that is in the back of the eye. The camera is very similar. The converging lens, which moves forward and back, focuses the lights coming into the camera. The aperture acts much like an iris, controlling how much light enters the camera. As rays of light hit the converging lens, they shine through and converge on the other side at the focal point. The lights hit a device at the back of the camera called a CCD, charge coupled device, which takes the light rays and creates an image made of pixels. And that's the physics of a camera.
Stop faking it. Just look beautiful.